Good afternoon, Reverend Father, Rector Sejumon, parents, teachers, and my dear friends. Today I am going to show you about the life in Thane city. Thane is one of the most industrialized and developed cities of Maharashtra. It is a busy and big metropolitan city. Thane is also known as the city of lakes. There are various famous lakes all over Thane, like the Uppan Lake and the Masunda Lake. The Uppan Arts Festival is held by the Uppan Arts Foundation on the banks of the Lake Uppan. It is held on the first week of January every year. There are various displays of arts and crafts with a program of Nitya and Sangeet. There is an extravagant food fest there too. Recreational centers. Thane has various recreational centers and family outlets. Amusement parks like Suraj Water Park and Tikkujini Wadi are also there. Thane has various big auditoriums like Kashinath Thanekar and Gadkari Rangarathan. The famous attraction of Thane is the Happy Street, which is organized by the Times of India. Gudi Padwa, the Maharashtrian New Year, occurs on the last week of March or the first week of April. The Shobha Yatra is held during the Gudi Padwa, where women and children come together and play lejim on the streets. Various aerobic shows are also organized by the local school children. Why do we love Thane? Thane is less crowded and has less traffic than the other metropolitan cities. It has many business and job opportunities with well-known educational facilities, school, colleges, hospitals, etc. The real estate costs are more cheaper than Mumbai and well-developed shopping centers and markets. The main thing about Thane is that it offers as many amenities and opportunities as Mumbai but has much better rate and prices. This is the reason why we desire, love and enjoy to live in Thane. As we come to the end of our presentation, I hope I have been able to give a valuable glimpse into the